Hello everyone, and welcome back to our inventory system series in Godot 4. In the previous part, we made our main inventory draggable and droppable, and in this part, we will do the same for our hotbar, and you'll see that we are going to be basically copying and pasting a lot, which makes our job easier, and this part will go real quick. So let's open up our global script, and we will copy and paste our swap inventory items function. Rename this copied function to swap hotbar items, and for each part where it says inventory, replace it with hotbar inventory, since we want to swap our items in our hotbar inventory instead of our main inventory. Now, go to your inventory UI script and copy your onDrag start, onDrag end, get slot under mouse, get slot index, and drop slot functions. Paste these functions in your inventory hotbar script. We'll also need to go back and copy and paste our dragged slot variable. Now, in your update hotbar connector function, let's connect our inventory slots drag start and drag in signals to our script. Wherever it says grid container, replace the value with your hotbar container reference instead. We'll also have to call our swap hotbar items function instead of our swap inventory items function in our drop slot function. That was a lot of functions, but I hope you got the gist of it. Finally, we'll call our update hotbar function in our drop slot function instead of our on inventory updated function. Now, if you run your scene and you assign some items to your hotbar, you should be able to drag and drop them into new slots within your hotbar. And there you have it. I will probably add a few additional things to the system on request, so let me know if you have any suggestions in the comments down below. Thank you so much for watching. And I hope to see you in the next one.